Hey, what's up, guys? In this video, we're going to be going over five traditional Dominican-style bachata steps to get you started with your riki-tiki tuku-takas and dancing Dominican-style bachata. Again, a lot of the times people, when they start dancing or hearing about Dominican-style, traditional styles, they think they have to do so much footwork and it's all about feet and all that stuff. Again, this dance originated in Dominican Republic. It came from it was super basic when it started. Again, right now there's different forms of dance. There's like sensual and urban and all this stuff. But in Dominican style, again, just from its root, it's not about the flashy stuff, not about body rolls, dips, or complex turn patterns. Again, it's just about being more relaxed, enjoying the music while you're just dancing, incorporating some steps here and there.
Yeah, it's just really about grooving and connecting with your partner, having fun, like he said. It's not about trying to impress anyone. It's not trying to pull out your flashiest moves. Just have a good time and kind of move the hips and the body and really enjoy the music.
Yeah, so we're going to use this video as a guide to kind of get you started into Dominican traditional style. Nothing too crazy. Yeah, so let's begin. We're going to start with their basic step from left to right first, and then we'll get into a basic in place, which you'll see a lot more frequently in Dominican style bachata. So we know our normal basic. We're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's start out with our basic in place first. This is not one of the steps yet, but we got to learn our basic in place. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep the feet close to the floor. Boom, ba, and 5, 6, 7, 8. So Dominican style basic or traditional style footwork number one is gonna be this. We're gonna go out with the left. I'm gonna go 1, in place 2. I'm gonna go 3, tap 4. I'm gonna do the same thing on the right. I'm gonna go out, in place. We step together. Again, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's face you. So again, we're here. We're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so let's try to do this with your partner first. So again, let's do it in close position, yeah? So again, I'm tapping left, ladies right. We do our basic. Let's do a basic in place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we start. Here we go. Out, in, step together. Out, in, step together. So just to change it up a little bit, you can start rotating around as you're doing this. You don't want to stay the whole time in one place. You can go out, in, step together. Out, in, step together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Later, you can put different steps mixed in with that, and you don't have to go in a full circle. You can change it up, do crossbody leads, but again, just the most basic version first. So again, that's a Dominican traditional style, basic number one. Let's actually do that with music. Here we go, in place, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. And we go. Five, six, five, six, seven, and in place first. And we go. Again, we're on the guy's timing right now, just so you guys can get it from both angles. Here we go, guys. Now we're gonna introduce the double step. Again, we're gonna do the double step in place. We're gonna go step, step, step. Instead of tapping, we go double step, step, step. We go double 1, 2, 3, double 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Again, let's flip this way. We go 1, 2, 3, double step, 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 double step, step, step. Double step, 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 tiki, boom. Again, with your partner, there's different holds in Dominican style bachata. Right now, we're in this close position. Again, I like to do this one a lot when I'm in dancing Dominican style bachata. Again, a lot of people like to be here. There's different forms, but we can just keep it basic for now. Again, we go step, 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 double step, 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 double. You can rotate around. Boom, tiki pa, boom, pa, tiki pa, boom, pa, tiki pa, boom, pa, tiki, boom, boom, pa, double step. Let's try that with the music. Here we go, guys, in place first. We go with a double. Here we go, different position. Five, six, five, six in place first. And we go. Ba, 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 tiki, ba, 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 tiki, ba, 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 tiki, ba. Here we go, guys. Now we're going to do the triple step. There's different forms of the triple step where we can cross or you can go out back into a triple. But again, we're going to keep this one basic for now where we just do a triple step together and then we go into our basic. Here we go. Straight into it. We go step, step, triple step, 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 triple step again. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. From this angle, straight into it. We go one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One. With partner work, again, we'll do all the partner work stuff with music at the end, just so you guys can see it, because I know when we do it with the music, it's just solo footwork in case you're watching this video alone. So again, we're here, straight into it, step, step, triple step, 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 triple step, boom, ba, tiki, ba, step, step, triple step, boom, ba, tiki, ba, and boom, ba, tiki, boom, with the music. Here you go, guys, with the music. Let's do a basic in place first, then the triple. Six, five, six in place, we go. Here we go, triple, ba. Let's flip it around. Five, six, seven, and basic in place. And we go. Triple. Here you go, guys. Number four. Basic in place first. We go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. From here, we're going to take two steps and we're going to cross on three. We're going to go one, two, cross three, tap four, five, six, cross seven, tap eight again. One, two, cross three, tap four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, let's do it in this angle. We go one, two, cross three, tap four, five, six, we cross and tap again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. With your partner, we'll do this one in open position. Yeah, so again, right now, we're gonna have the ladies crossing forward. When you're doing it with the partner, this step can actually also be led. You can go, usually it's behind when we're in this position. But again, for now, let's take away that rule and let's just both cross in front for now. Because later, guys, you can also cross behind. You can always mix and match these. Even with the other ones, you can flip the angle of the step.
You just want to make sure you have space if you're both crossing in front so you don't hit each other's toes. So
yeah, we don't want to be here.
Yeah, we would never do this particular one if we're both crossing in front in closed position.
You will step on those toes. You mess up the pedicure. You will die. It's no good. Here we go. So we're here, crossing, nice and tiny. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Slowly changing the angle. Three, and five, six, seven. One, two, three, and five, six, seven. And one, two, three, and five, six, seven, eight. It's okay sometimes as you're crossing or doing a rotation if that third step doesn't actually cross because you're rotating and your step might get a little fumbled. So you can just keep doing a basic in place. And when you get in a position where you can do the cross, you can also throw it in. Let's do that with music. Here we go. Basic in place first. Six, five, six, seven, and we go. Let's flip it around. Come a little forward. Basic and. Here we go. Again. Here we go. Number five, we're going to do our regular Dominican style basic. The Dominican style basic, again, we're going to do a basic in place, but we're going to be bringing our left shoulder back on one, right shoulder back on five. Slowly. Here we go. Five, six, seven, straight into it. One, two, three. We tap in front. Step, step. We tap in front. Again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's switch it up in this direction. Again, we're going one, two, three, four, five, six. Remember when you're doing this, you don't have to open up completely to the side. Yeah, your body's kind of still going forward. It's just changing the angle underneath. Boom, 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 bop. Yeah, again, this one you're gonna be with the partner. We usually do a hand switch. It'll switch every three and seven. We're going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. When I wanna finish it, I just come back in and we can go back into our basic step, boom. Here we go, guys, basic in place first, and then we go. Six, basic, and. We go. Switching it up, basic in place first, slowly, five, six, seven, and basic first, and we go. Here we go, guys, just some simple tips before we actually do it with music. We'll do everything with also partner work, we'll do everything twice, so we'll do footwork one twice, footwork two twice. Just so you guys can see with partner work at the end. But again, if you want to practice the individual steps, just rewind this video and look at the steps as we taught them. Yeah. So a little thing about traditional style, Dominican style bachata, when you're starting off, don't make it too complex. Remember, you don't have to do footwork crazy like tiki tiki's here and tiki tiki's here and tiki tiki's here. Yeah, enjoy the dance. Again, it's more about enjoying the music, feeling the music, again, of bachata. Yeah. So again, when you start, when you're doing a basic, you can do a basic on one side, then you can do something on here. You can do a double, step, 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 double. You can do a basic, give her a crossbody lead. You can do step, step, step. Now do a triple, step, step, triple, step, basic. Yeah, keep it nice and simple, seven. You can take her back, you can bring her forward. You can do another basic in place and then start going into a box. Yeah, we didn't go over that box, but again, it's just another form of Dominican style, yeah? So when you're dancing, you can do half a basic, a little bit of footwork. Again, do two basics, a little bit of footwork. Don't think you have to constantly do it over and over and over and over and over and hit everything in the music. Yeah, it's gonna make you think the whole time and it's gonna take away the fun from the dance, yeah? So again, there are different cues in the music where you can actually hit stuff with the music with your feet. But again, save that for later if you're just starting off. Yeah. Here we go, guys. So second tip is when you're doing footwork, you kind of want to make it quiet. You don't want to make it super big. A common thing that I see, or like when we're teaching or doing our classes, is as soon as you start doing footwork, like somebody initiates a triple step or a double step, the other person looks down because again, you can see it like somebody's doing like something huge. You don't wanna go like, I'm doing a triple step, girl. Now I'm doing a bass. Yeah, now I'm doing a Like you don't wanna make it super, super big. Keep it nice and quiet. Whatever you're doing when you're starting should feel like a basic. Yeah, so if I'm doing a basic step like this, boom. No matter if I'm doing footwork, I'm gonna sneak in a double here, boom, tiki or triple. Double, yeah, even if she's doing a basic, don't do any footwork, I can go tiki, tiki, kung, ka, step, but I'm making it feel like it's like a basic step. I'm not telling her like, okay, it's footwork time, let's go. Yeah, You want to keep it nice and tiny, whether you're going left and right. You want to make it feel like a basic is happening underneath your body. Same thing when you're in place. Make it feel like you're just doing a basic in place, but you can be doing footwork down here. Just don't make it obvious and like get her lost, because first thing that's going to happen is you're both going to look down, or she's going to look down, then we're going to try to start, or there's a fumble, then we start dancing off time. Yeah, so that's just a little tip in terms of making the feet a little bit quiet.
Yeah, and for the ladies, they always ask, how do you know that the guy's, you know, doing that footwork? Are we supposed to do it? And I don't know that footwork. It's totally fine. You guys never have to do the same footwork. The only footwork that has to be the same is obviously your basic. If he's moving you side to side, you need to move side to side along with him. If he stops you from doing your basic and you're doing a basic in place, obviously you need to do a basic in place, because you're not going to like leave him behind, right? And then the box, because you just trip all over each other. So those are like the three in what we taught that you kind of have to do together, but doubles and stuff like that, you don't have to do. If he's doing them, you don't have to do them.
Yeah, the main thing you want to do is you want to respect timing. So if we're dancing on one and she's doing whatever she wants and I'm doing whatever I want to and we go back to our basic step, we got to make sure we're always dancing on time. That's one thing about Dominican Style Bachata, is you have to know your timing, because if you're going to be doing footwork and hitting different syncopations, you always have to know where your one is. Just a little parenthesis in there. Again, when you're going Dominican Style Bachata, there's Dominicans that dance on 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 8,000, whatever you want to dance on, it's fine. There's nothing really wrong when you're just dancing like kind of street or straight traditional style. Again, the reason I teach, the reason we dance and teach on one, is because everything musically makes sense on the one. If you dance on 2, 3, 4, you're kind of restricted to one thing or maybe two things in the music. Like, yeah, a lot of forms of music, they respect the one. The artist usually talks on the one. They start speaking on the one. A new instrument is introduced on the one. Something is taken out on the one. A lot of the things and patterns that's easy to pick off is best when you're dancing on the one. Yeah, when you dance on 2, 3, 4 or something else, you're usually restricted to like one or two things, and it's harder to pick off patterns in the music, yeah? So our suggestion is always to dance on one. That's not like the golden rule. You can dance on other numbers. Again, bachata is about enjoying the dance and not worrying too much about should I be dancing on 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 4, or what's this, or doing it to what song or what instrument. Again, just as long as you're having fun. But again, our style, the way we teach in our course and in this lesson, we're doing everything on the one. Here we go. I'm going to go over one last little tip about Dominican Style Bachata to help you guys out. Again, in our main course is going to be released in the spring. We talk about a lot of details in our Dominican course. We even have musicality courses and partnering courses and different things. I'll have the links below if you like our style and method of teaching. Again, this right here, this lesson is a little bit fast just because we're giving you a little bit of detail in each step, but we're not going full on like our course. Yeah. So the last thing I'm going to talk about is the music. Sometimes you want to hit the music with instruments, which you'll hear a lot in Dominican Style Bachata, because you can really hear the instrumentals. That triple step that we covered is something that you can do with the guitar and the music. Again, I won't go in super detail. I have that in my musicality course. But again, when I'm doing that triple step, that step, step, triple step, 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 triple step, there's different artists and different songs that like to pluck that guitar and that ding-a-ding, and you can do some of the steps that we've shown to the music. So here's an example. So again, in this song, you can hear the triple step being on that 7 and 8 and 3 and 4. So you hear ding-a-ding, ding-a-ding. So you can do the triple step to this. 5, 6, 7, and ding-a-ding, ding-a-ding, ding-a-ding-a-ding. Here's another artist, as you can see, it's not just one song. He has that same ding-a-ding, triple step to that guitar. Yeah, so some of the songs you'll be able to play with the music, you don't have to do it the whole time. A lot of the times the bass comes out, the guitar comes out, the bongo is just coming out, and it's just asking for a regular basic and not even any syncopations or anything. So again, I'm not going to get too I'm not gonna dive in so much into musicality because there's a lot. I have like full blown course on musicality and how to incorporate that with the music. But again, I hope this video helped you out a little bit. We're gonna do some of the steps that we did right now with partner work, just so you can see it. We'll tie it in together as a little bit of review. But again, we hope you guys like this video. Whether you're watching on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, make sure to please like this, subscribe, follow us at Bachata Dance Academy. Also join our Facebook group that we have. It's free for now. Just search Bachata Dance Academy and you can join our online community there. And make sure to check out our course. Depending on when you see this video, look at the link below if you guys are interested in our free mini course. And then when the full course is released, we will let you guys know. Double. Back to basic in place. Here's the triple step. Do a crossbody lead. Let's come on this side. Number four. Crossing on that second, or sorry, on that third step, we'll go in open position. Here we go. Basic. Dominican basic.